Hi, we are back again sooner than anticipated. We have less than a minute until there is a new version of Love Story. Saying that does not feel real, saying that does not feel right, but here, oh! Nope, no. I genuinely feel like I'm gonna throw up. What is happening to my body right now? Okay, it's 11, but this will not load. I hate when this happens, y'all. Okay, wait, I see the, that's showing up, but nothing underneath it is showing up. Give me Love Story. It scared me. Okay, screw it, we're going to the YouTube video. Sounds the same so far, but I'm like freaking out because look. We were both young when I first saw you. I close my eyes and the flashback starts. I'm standing there on a balcony in summer air. Shut up! The lyric video is so cute! See the lights, see the party, the ball gowns. That's, I feel like I'm at a show. I feel like I'm at a show. Oh my god. Also, this lyric video is the cutest thing I've ever seen. I love the way she says, "I was a scarlet letter." She's like, "You were Romeo, I was a scarlet." It's perfect. It's literally perfect. I'm so happy. Oh my god. I did not expect to cry like that. It's so much more satisfying hearing that and knowing it's hers, that she owns it. You know what I mean? Also, thinking about how much fun that had to have been to re-record, relive that. The whole Fearless era, all of these eras, like, I don't know. I think part of it is that I feel like I'm, what, 8 again? Oh my god. That was 12 years ago. That's kind of actually terrifying, but like, I feel like I'm a little kid. Okay, why would you go cry, apparently? How am I supposed to do anything? All right, well, wow. Oh my gosh, okay. Well, I'd love to know your thoughts, so leave them in the comments. Also, comment what song you're most excited for on Fearless. I think mine would have to be You're Not Sorry, or Forever and Always Piano Version. That one. I don't know. I don't know. There are just so many lines. Like, there are certain lines out of every song that I can't wait to hear her sing now. But I feel fulfilled right now. I feel, my heart is full. I feel good. And I will be listening to this until April 9th. Okay, I'm gonna go now. But thank you for watching. This is so exciting. Also, shameless plug real quick. I did a little cover of Love Story on my TikTok. So I'll put that right here so you can go follow it and like it and stuff. Yep, that is all I have for you. Thank you. Good night. I love you, Taylor Swift.